The learning objectives of this section are to provide an understanding of the world demand for lubricants, the principal refining techniques for the manufacture of lubricant-based stocks, their main advantages and disadvantages, the general composition of crude oils and its significance for derived lubricant base oils. Have a pleasant lesson. Crude oils from different geographical locations can differ substantially in chemical composition. Consequently, the properties of various crudes, for example, volatility, viscosity, sulfur content, also vary widely. Although lubricant-based oils, in theory, may be manufactured from any crude oil, technical and economic considerations favour use of certain closely specified crude oils for this purpose. The constitution of the crude oil greatly influences the properties of the refined lubricant base oil. This is noticeably with respect to the base oil's response to additive treatment and the performance of the finished lubricant in evaluation tests. The properties of the base oil may be modified within certain limits during processing. Severely hydro-processed oils are less influenced by crude oil origin than solvent-refined oils, due to conversion of all undesirable compounds to acceptable components. Such severely hydro-processed oils are, however, generally more dependent on additive treatment to achieve satisfactory chemical stability than base oils refined by solvent extraction. Mineral oils are basically complex mixtures of hydrocarbons, that is, composed of carbon and hydrogen atoms joined together in various molecular configurations. Crude oils also contain small amounts of sulfur and nitrogen compounds, in addition to traces of vanadium, nickel, iron, and other metals. Lubricant base oils generally exhibit boiling points above 300 degrees Celsius and are composed of hydrocarbons containing between 20 to 50 carbon atoms per molecule. Crude oils are roughly classified as follows: paraffinic, containing significant amounts of waxy hydrocarbons but little or no asphaltic material; naphthenic, containing asphaltic material in the least volatile fractions but little or no wax; mixed base, containing both waxy and asphaltic material. The four principal molecular structures present in mineral oils are straight chain hydrocarbons, such as normal paraffins or N-alkanes, display good chemical stability, high viscosity index, and high pore points. Branch chain hydrocarbons, such as isoparaffins or isoalkanes, possess high chemical stability and high viscosity indices, but also exhibit advantageously low pore points. Cyclic hydrocarbons, such as cycloparaffins or naphthenes, possess good chemical stability and low pore points, but only moderate viscosity indices. Aromatic hydrocarbons, featuring the unsaturated six-membered carbon ring, display poor chemical stability, low viscosity indices, and moderate pore points. In practice, the composition of a mineral oil is extremely complex. The larger molecules, usually including two or more of the above molecular structures, joined together in an infinite variety of configurations. The manufacture of lubricant-based stocks is performed by atmospheric distillation of the crude oil to separate fuel components, such as naphtha, kerosene, and gas oil, from the lubricant fractions contained in the so-called long residue. Vacuum distillation of the long residue from the atmospheric distillation, producing neutral distillate fractions and short residue. Vacuum distillation is used to avoid thermal cracking of the long residue. Various refining processes are finally applied to these lubricant fractions to remove undesirable constituents such as bitumen, wax and aromatics, and to meet the specified requirements. The two principal refining processes today are solvent extraction and hydrocatalytic route. Both processes reduce the aromatics content, thereby increasing viscosity index and chemical stability. A third process called the hybrid process is a combination of the two mentioned. Let us summarise the main topics of this lesson. Technical and economic considerations favour use of certain closely specified crude oils from different geographical locations for base oil manufacturing. Crude oils are roughly classified as follows: paraffinic crude oils, naphthenic crude oils, and mixed base, containing both waxy and asphaltic material. There are four principal molecular structures present in mineral oil: straight chain hydrocarbons, branched chain hydrocarbons, cyclic hydrocarbons, and aromatic hydrocarbons. The manufacture of lubricant-based stocks is performed by solvent extraction, or hydrocatalytic refining, or the hybrid process which combines the two processes above.